working tomorrow. I think I'll probably take Sunday off.
Yeah, roger that. I'll be around if you need next Sunday. Let me
know. Yeah, like I say, like, the only thing I didn't get, we didn't get into the highland down at 69.
And then go ahead there, Bobby.
Okay, so we're just dropping these guys off at the head end of 110, and I don't know what you got on your list, just north of the winery crossing on the siding, there's two good-sized trees down, because the original plan was that train was going to back out, and Ed just wanted to let you know.
Yeah, he's going to back out. Now listen, I'll Brownie check him when he gets out of Kingston here.
Okay, Roger.